تحيط بهم وهي الرياح العواصف تمر ب.
No, you don't do that.
رداءه وابتز عن كتفيك أثواب الصبا ولقد مضى القرن الذي عهدته يا ساكن الدنيا أمنت زوالها ولقد ترى الأيام دار.
No, you don't do that. You okay?
I don't know. I can't get him up.
Come on, let's get him up. Let's help. You want to help him get up?
Yeah, I'll lie.
He need help, man. He don't got on his shoes, man.
Drunk?
Yeah, this is real, man. This is the effects of Khamar. Seriously.
لمن طلل أسائله معطلة منازله غدا ترأيته تنعى أعاليه أسافله وكنت أراه مأهولا ولكن باد آهله وكل الاعتساف الدهر معرضة مقاتله.
But what you gotta say about them comments though? A lot of people what saying, mashallah, Nuruddin, you know, is he married? You know, we trying to see if he can hook us up. You know, in marriage and whatnot. Can I be his third wife?
It's easy, you know where to find me.
Wow!
Mashallah. If you want.
In Birmingham, yeah.
You know where to find me.
Khalas. Okay.
Alright, guys, so you see, us in Barcelona, there's a lot of pickpockets. And, you know, when I was younger, I was trained to, you know, to slickly, in a slicky way, take people's belongings, right? So look what I got. I got Sheikh Raleigh. How can you be a Sheikh and wear a Rolex? Tell me in the comment section, is this permissible, Sheikh?
Let's see you put that back.
Did you see that? Did you see that, Bunuseba?
I saw you, yeah.
Wow. You know, if there's one thing I've noticed, it's like all of you guys are against me. You know, it's like a
conspiracy.
They have this ijma that yes.
Illuminati.
Alhamdulillah, I got the support from Disciples of London, so it's okay.
وما من مسلك إلا وريب الدهر شامله فيصرع من يصارعه وينضل من ينا.
Everybody's well. You have Saturday school, تحفيظ مدرسة. Mm-hmm. Okay. Who's the oldest person here from among the students? The oldest. Who's the oldest? How old are you? 19. Mashallah. Who's the youngest?
ينازل من يهم به وأحيانا يخاتله وأحيانا يؤخره وتارات.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Welcome, Hadith disciples, YouTubers, and viewers upon the Sunan Athar to another exclusive episode of FMF 5 Minutes of Faith. Front the good, and he gave new legislation regarding what to do with the wealth that was left behind.
How is it, Muhammad? How is it, Dianur?
Hey.
All of this food and that's all you eating?
No, but no, I'm getting some. Look at that.
Mashallah. Mufti, you're a witness. He was about to eat the chicken. He said, "You're not filming this."
PDF pending.
I need Nuruddin to, what's the word for yatiraf in English?
Acknowledge.
I need Nuruddin to admit.
Suck up to it.
That he loves the camera, and he's been asking me.
For
to press rec before he would suck on the bone and different things like that. So that's the first thing I need you to admit, Nuruddin, please. Why are you sitting back there like a slave, like what is, on the corner? Why on that shit like a regular whore person, man? What are you doing? Can you? Can you admit, Sheikh?
Admit what?
That you like the camera and you are Abu.
You cannot make a qaida and make me admit to it. Jeez. You can't make a new qaida, you know.
Khalas. Iftahu lil usuli.
That qaida wasn't made by me. You guys said I love the camera. Who said I love it?
Look at him. He came from the corner.
Wait, I'm just
to where we have light, so he gets on the vlog. So I admit it. That's what I'm gonna use against you. I'm gonna
like
do
said,
one vlog cannot, is gonna be a whole refutation.
Make up a qaida and then PG tips representing.
It's gonna be a whole refutation. Vlog number 10 or whatever is gonna be a whole refutation.
Of who?
Muhammad Mufti Ibn Muneer. Or Mufti Muhammad Ibn Muneer.
Muhammad Mufti Ibn Muneer. He who's called.
I be missing.
And
Mazoom. He has too many names, man.
Now I'm calling
him. Sahib al Asma.
Wal Alqab.
Muhammad, what you gotta say, man? You be.
We got a question for this vlog.
You hold the vlog this time. You make everything real. Talk to the camera, man, because you've been seeing everything behind the scenes. People, they think that you're the miskin, but you've been the one who's been slicing everyone.
I've been slicing no one.
People think I'm the one who's slicing because I'm the one who's editing. So I'm not going to, you know, edit myself slicing myself. But the reality is that if all of y'all were able to edit, the whole vlog would be like a whole Armageddon. That's the word.
MashaAllah, alhamdulillah, you're editing, mashaAllah, bin Jameel.
You see? I'm trying to say.
Hayakallah.
I'm not making anything out of it. I'm just saying, you guys made a principle, and then you put it on my head, and then I have to.
Talking to Becky for 4 minutes, man. Roll the clip.
The one.
يا حرام يا سمراني تعال بس ينفع الكلام ده تكلم بالبيضاء كده
special high grade type of tea.
Tea though. Drop it on my
a certain way, grown in a certain time in a certain place in China. What you think? What you think?
Inshallah.
I ain't had to smell like that. Subhanallah. I didn't say sniff the tea. I said smell it. Right?
This is the last night that I'm gonna be sleeping with the brothers. Check this out. All right, then y'all say, who's the bully? He's where I'm sleeping. You see this little corner right here? All right, now look at the kings. Look at the kings. And I'm not even the young, I'm not, I'm, I was gonna say the oldest, but I'm not the oldest. And look when I'm eating.
Hey,
I'm
in sleeping. What do you want? What do you want to be?
You're younger than me, man. You should be sleeping on that corner there.
Why? I'm the organizer. I suffered for months.
Wow.
What did you do?
Wow.
These guys, tell me.
Subhanallah. Oh, we did for you and this for you.
What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do?
This is the likes of Nuruddin, man. This is how... So everyone knows. I'm going to go to my little corner
First of all, no one said sleep on the floor. You chose yourself. You said you...
Right.
My Kenya is hard, so I'm used to...
What? What?
You said you were good on the floor. You said you were good on the floor. You don't mind the floor. You come from an African family.
Did I say that?
Said, no problem.
I come from an African family. When did I say that?
Don't you come from an African company? You don't need to say,
anyways, guys, this is the end of the last night. And this is how they treated me. It's from Ummu Waladun, and the question says, what is the ruling on continuously pick up on a brother's if the brother loves to get roasted, he loves to get rinsed, like Nuruddin.